Hey, did you hear about the mess over at the garage? Some nut job broke through. And this is the best part. With a gun and a sword.
A sword? Yeah, right.
I kid you not, man. Probably one of those freaks we keep seeing around here. They watch them Hong Kong movies and buy those long trench coats and suddenly they're all badasses.
Whatever. I don't get this crap. Give me a good old-fashioned gangster movie, not this wire foot crap.
Yeah. Still, those punks give me the creeps. Did you see that guy with the bleached hair? He was running enough guns to start a revolution.
I saw the girl he brought along with him. Serious Eurasian hottie.
Way out of your league, man. Come on, let's get this over with. They're waiting for their stuff in Warehouse 7.
boat.
The mess over the garage. Some nut job broke loose. And this is the best part. With a gun and a sword.
A sword? Yeah, right.
I kid you not, Matt. Probably one of those freaks we keep seeing around here. They watch them Hong Kong movies and buy those long trench coats and suddenly they're all badasses.
Whatever. I don't get this crap. Give me a good old-fashioned gangster movie, not this wire boot crap.
Yeah. Still, those punks give me the creeps. Did you see that guy with the bleached hair? He was running enough guns to start a revolution.
I saw the girl he brought along with him. Serious Eurasian hot.
Way out of your league, man. Come on, let's get this over. We're waiting for their stuff in Warehouse 7.
Thank you. 降参しやがれ。
Up is headed to Tokyo, and they're putting me on it. I heard it's because they want my father's sword, the Katana Giri. They can't be allowed to have it. You've got to get me out of here.
Hey, what the hell?
Here, unlock the door and try to find a way toward me. We should be able to reach each other. Hurry up, Scott, please. Yuichi is around here and he'll be back any minute. Oh, Scott, I'm so scared. I love you so much.
And climb in. It may not be such a comfortable trip, but at least you'll see Tokyo again.
You filthy dog! You'll pay dearly for this. My father will find you no matter where you keep me.
That's precisely what we're expecting, kid. Now shut your trap and get on board! Yaroda! Try to behave for once and climb in! It may not be such a comfortable trip, but at least you'll see Tokyo again.
You filthy dog! You'll pay dearly for this! My father will find you no matter where you keep me!
That's precisely what we're expecting, kid! Now shut your trap and get on board!
Trapped like a rat! だな。近くだ。
Yeah!
動くな! いねえぞ!
やめろ、ここだ!
Sucker! You'll never stop him!
Thank you.
delay, sucker! You'll never stop it! Play, sucker! You'll never stop it! Rocky. But you'll never reach that plane. The girl is ours now. Your best, Gretchen. But you'll never reach that plane. The girl is ours now.
You never know when to give up, do ya? I'll let you live for now, although the pleasure of watching you die would have been exquisite. Make sure you tell Sato that if he doesn't bring his sword, the Katanagiri, to Tokyo, he'll never see his daughter alive again. And as for yourself, let it go. You're out of your league. Sayonara, sucker.
To you. Are you wounded? And Miu-chan? What? They took her to Tokyo? The Katanagiri? We must talk to Sato-sama now. He is still conscious, but he's seriously wounded. Oyaji, iimikui no desu ka? Miu-sama ga, Ryuichi to sono ichi ni yukai sarete shimaimashita. Yatsura wa Katanagiri o wataseba, Miu-sama wa jiyu ni suru to Scotto ni itta sou desu.
あやな動きが動き出したか。トニー、スカットに刀を授けてくれ。刀斬りをな。いや、ですか。刀斬りをスカットに渡してくれたまえ。スカットが刀を持っている限り、ミュウには手を出さんだろう。お世の通り従います、親父。
Master Sato has granted you a great honor, Scott-san. He wants you to take his most valuable blade, the symbol of his clan, the Katanagiri. As long as you protect it, our enemies will not dare to hurt Miu. Now, follow me to the basement, please. Take the small blade, the Tanto. Now, take the sword from the armor's hand. Yes, here. It was the best place to hide it. This, Scott, is the Katanagiri. It has belonged to Master Sato's clan for generations. And their enemies, your enemies, will try to take it from you. Therefore, you must master it as quickly as you can. I will teach you one important thing. A stroke, only known to the Sato family. It is an old two-blades move, inspired by the legendary Musashi. If you need to prove that Sato himself gave the sword to you, it may be useful. Prepare yourself. Master Sato is not mistaken. You are good.
Tony-san!
Master Sato! What are you?
Ano gaijin ni Ootori no tokoro e iki to tsutaete kure.
What, Master? Ootori?
Ootori da.
Master Sato wants you to bring the sword to Tokyo. Our friend Ootori will help you to protect it and to find Miu.
Scott, save Miu. Save her. You are the only hope we have left.
This is madness. But you have no choice, Scott. You have to go to Tokyo with the Katanagiri. I'll contact Ootori. He's an old friend of Sato's.
I hope he will help you. But we don't have any other options. From what I know, Otori used to be a member of the Sato organization, the Sato Gumi. But that was a long time ago. Now he devotes himself to teaching the ancient art of the sword. He is a man of principle. He can be stern, but his loyalty to Sato, that has never changed. He could be a faithful ally to you, if you manage to gain his trust.
Shinjirarenai. No visitors are allowed. Leave. The katana giri. Please, you may enter. You will find Otori-sensei in the central dojo.
Konnichiwa! Go and take a boken, the wooden sword.
You did learn the Sato's thrust. You may not be a complete waste of my time.
Tony-san called me, so you can spare me your explanations. This is a Yakuza matter, and therefore none of my business. Never before has it been touched by a gaijin, and we have much to do to make you worthy of it. I expect your complete commitment, and more than your best efforts. Understand? I know you will be conducting your own investigation to find Sato's daughter. This is a respectable cause. So, as a student of the dojo, you can come back here to train and recover when you will feel the need for it. But don't you try to involve me in this fight. You must never mention this dojo or my name to your enemies, or to your allies for that matter. For now, I cannot give you any leads, as I don't know this Ryuichi you are chasing after. But try to meet Harry Tanner. He's an American who owns a club favored by that sort of gangster scum. Most of his patrons are Yakuza. Maybe he'll know what's happening.
これは何のジョークだ。ストレートか。おいこら、遊んでほしいんか。あ？